Deputy Chairperson.
I shall now put the motion moved by Dr. Jitendra Singh to vote. The question is that the Delhi Special Police Establishment Amendment Bill 2021, as passed by Lok Sabha, be taken into consideration. Those in favor will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it. The motion is adopted. We shall now take up clause by clause consideration of the bill. Clause 2 stands part of the bill. There is one amendment. Number 1 by Sri John Brittas, absent. I shall now put clause 2 to vote. Those in favor will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 2 is adopted. Clause 3 stands part of the bill. Those in favor will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 3 is adopted. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title stand part of the bill. Those in favor will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title are adopted. Dr. Jitendra Singh to move that the bill be passed.
Honorable Deputy Chairman, sir, I rise to move that the bill be passed.
Motion moved that the bill be passed. The question is that the bill be passed. Those in favor will please say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say no. I think the ayes have it. The bill is passed. Now, a statutory resolution, the Central Vigilance Commission Amendment Bill 2021, to be discussed.